the national epidemic, and we must take action.
It was an easy decision for the San Diego Unified School Board, a unanimous vote in closed session Tuesday evening to sue popular e-cigarette company Juul.
When you've got these large corporations that have enormous resources and the ability to market to students in ways that are designed to get them addicted to an unhealthy product, we have to take action.
The school board already passed a resolution last month to focus on educating students on the dangers of vaping, but now also want to hold companies like Juul directly accountable.
We have a message to Juul. Our students' health and well-being is of primary importance. It's more than their profits. We need to make sure our students' health is of primary importance across the country. It's not for sale.
There have been nearly 2,000 cases of lung disease and 38 deaths linked to vaping nationwide. Meanwhile, Juul has maintained its products are intended for adults and recently stopped selling non-tobacco, non-menthol flavors like mango that people say appealed to kids. Kasia Gregorczyk, Fox 5 News.
Five people who were